It's still tooled, a tooled texture, which is what I like in my sculptures.